That's a little baby, a sick baby in the hospital in a crib. And beneath the crib is his dad, Andre Palmer. This was shot in Pennsylvania by Andre's wife. You see, Andre works the third shift at his job, works all night long. When he got off, he wanted to come and check on his little baby. Well, his son, as I said, is in the hospital sick. There was no place for him to lay down. His wife was in the chair in the hospital room, and so Andre did what any good papa would do. He grabbed a pillow, no blanket, and just lay beneath his sick son who is in that crib. Isn't that so sweet? We love that. This picture is going viral.